欢迎参加国际中华传播学会主办的团结论坛。Welcome to the Solidarity Symposia organized by the Chinese Communication Association. CCA is a non-profit organization dedicated to advancing communication studies while serving the academic and social needs of Chinese communication scholars worldwide.CCA designs this special webinar series during the COVID-19 crisis in order to facilitate collaboration and promote mutual help across diverse intellectual traditions and across lines of social and cultural division. Thank you for joining us. Hope everyone is doing well and staying healthy. We thank our speakers for sharing their expertise that shall not only inform new research, but also strengthen our community. You will inspire young scholars who shall contribute to knowledge production in meaningful and innovative ways. The Solidarity Symposia would not have been possible without our co-organizers, including, in alphabetic order,Asia-Pacific Communication Alliance, APCA, Center for Chinese Media and Comparative Communication Research, the Chinese University of Hong Kong, Center for Culture and Technology, Curtin University, Center on Digital Culture and Society, UPenn Annenberg School, Center for Entertainment and Media Industries, Moody College of Communication, UT Austin,Center for the Studies of Media Development, Wuhan University, China Media Research, 传媒学术网, College of Communication, National Chengchi University, Communication and Media Research Institute, Camry, Westminster University, Department of Communication, Texas A&M University, Department of Communication Studies, University of North Carolina, Charlotte,Department of Communications and New Media, Faculty of Arts and Social Sciences, National University of Singapore, Department of Media and Communication, City University of Hong Kong, Department of Media and Communications, the London School of Economics and Political Science, Department of Media Journalism and Film, Miami University, Ohio, Digital Ethnography Research Center, School of Media and Communication, RMIT University,Journalism Studies Group, School of Journalism, University of Missouri, Journalism History Association of China, 中国新闻史学会, School of Communication, East China Normal University, School of Communication, Hong Kong Baptist University, School of Communication, Simon Fraser University, School of Journalism, Fudan University, School of Journalism and Communication, Tsinghua University,School of Interdisciplinary Arts and Sciences, University of Washington, Bothell. School of International Communications, University of Nottingham, Ningbo, China. School of Media and Communication, Bowling Green State University. School of Media and Communication, University of Leeds. The S.I. Newhouse School of Public Communications, Syracuse University. NYU Department of Media, Culture and Communication.Special thanks to Jessica Kong, PhD researcher at LSE, for her musical contributions, particularly Solidarity Forever, our theme music, played at the beginning and the end of each symposium. Thank you all. Despite the challenges, we believe that our scholarly community will emerge from this crisis with more unity, strength,and resilience. We will thrive because in solidarity we communicate and collaborate. Please enjoy the CCA Solidarity Symposium.